Here we go. It's the Griffins and the Gorillas. Missouri Western in their camouflage pink uniforms for Military Appreciation Day. Malia go down the right lane line, spins back to her left, fades away. Shot is good. 8-2 Missouri Western. Great start against this Pitt State team that comes in 16-4. Here's KT off a screen for pull for three. Yes, sir! Katrina Rowenfeld has five in a row. Pass out high for Simone Walker. She'll try and drive Dunst to the basket, and her left hand finishes in, and she's fouled. Simone Walker with the offhand. Battled for by Brittany Atkins. Up top for Rowenfeld. She'll fake a three. Step back, and now she'll let one fly. It's good again.
I'll tell you what, that is an impossible move to guard.
4 seconds up top for Atkins. Now a skip pass. Davies, an open look in the corner from 17 is good to beat the buzzer. And Missouri Western leads by seven. Griffins have had some good looks against the zone. And here's the perfect player against the zone. Simone's going to try a three in the corner. And it's good. Simone Walker going to stretch the D from the outside.
A good help by defense. Here, yeah.
Now the drive by Atkins. Hangs and scores. She's able to contort her body and get it off in different angles. Off a screen, KT catches in rhythm for three. Bingo! Atkins back in the game. Finds Rowenfeld. She'll fake a three. Pull now from 17 feet. Money again. KT is feeling it. Maher gets by Keyshara Scott. Layup is good. Having a hard time guarding the drive right now. Fake a three. Up top for a Maher three. She'll step into it, and she knocks it down. Boy, Pitt State now has an 8-point lead. They've outscored the Griffins 13-2.
We couldn't generate the offense that they generated. You know, when for us right now with our lineup and who we have, games get in the high 70s, mid 70s. That's tough for us. You know, the fact for us it was our highest, one of our highest scoring first halves. But we just couldn't maintain it for four quarters, and then our defense slipped a little bit in the second. And again, when we don't make baskets, our defensive energy changes a little bit. I think this team's proven we can play with the best in the league. Now we got to find a way to win against the best in the league, but just playing against the best in the league is not what we're here to do.
But at the end of the day, we didn't really make a statement because we lost. I don't care how much we get up by or how well we play. If you lose, you lose. You only make a statement if you win.